As you can see, I don't need to use a lot of power. You can see the chips coming out very nice. And even with this cheap machine, it's very easy to make a hole in steel. To recap, split point for easy centering, helix for easy chip removal, and the shank with the flats so you don't slip.